Well, first, congratulations.
Thank you.
Fantastic match, fantastic final against Didier Silva. But I think we must pay great credit to your opponent. She gave you a tough test. What was difficult about the final?
She made that last top deal when she used bad table. And when I started match, I didn't believe I can have a good block. But in the final match, I feel a little better and relaxed, you know. And I tried to play all time with his back.
She maybe also a little better in the service in the first attack, but of course you have the chance.
Yeah, because he tells the boy in water, but it doesn't, you know, but I feel that because I made
I think it is just the same for everybody. It's just a little humid in the ball, so there is a little wet on the racket, but I think that goes for everybody. I think maybe service and first attacking would be the better player. Of course, the crowd, I mean, they're going crazy or cheering for you. It is a fantastic atmosphere. How much did that help you?
I think have a lot of Chinese people that come here and give me the power. And I try to play hard because I want to win the final with them.
And of course, you've won today. Late in the year, in September, now qualified for the Darts Women's World Cup in Kobe, Japan. But in the semi-final today, you played Francesca Vargas. Now, she was a surprise. Only 16 years old,
yeah,
and you get to the semi-final. Now, yes, she won quite comfortably, but could you give her any advice?
I think she needs to practice more with the service and the speed. She started playing when the third ball and the fourth time, but all the good players start playing in the fourth ball. So I think she needs to practice more with the service.
Well, I think that's very good advice because the best player in this all is Hubi Wei, and she is the best at service, receive, and first attack. Hubi Wei, the ITTF Latin American Cup champion here in Santo Domingo in 2013.